Okay, you go there, you change your destination to the coal mine. Boom, boom. Abandoned station. You found an abandoned station. In London, we had a real home. Here, we have nothing. You have tents. You've been living in tents for 16 days. It's like you've gone on a camping trip. Tents that I want to upgrade, but everyone's asleep, so... It's not my fault. Well now, people join the Londoners. So, the people who wanted to leave London have successfully urged their friends and neighbors to join them. It's like a... Someone's died. Ugh, my days.
Work time. Get back to work.
Actually, maybe we should build a second coal thumper, really. Oop, scouts have reached their location. Steam cores. Oh yeah, how many? Two. Okay. Snowcliff American Camp. They're dead though. Everyone's here is dead. Come back to the city, it takes a day. It's fine. We unlocked bunkhouse, which we need steel for. We have no steel. Which means we wanna research steelworks. Okay, start. We have 4 hours of coal. 3 hours of coal. Let's get more coal going.
Night is coming. Put down your tools.
Emergency shifts. Oop, new breath of faith. So people have started to visit the House of Prayers. Aren't many of them yet, but I might start something special. It seems to really need a proper place of worship. Okay. Is there a quest? Oh, I'm not gonna fulfill my fucking... Especially... It's so cold. Shrines? Evening prayer. House of prayer. Raises hope and lowers its intent. Shrines. New building shrines. Shrines rise the hope of people working nearby. Shrines increases the effectivity of workplaces nearby. Oh, that sounds right.
Listen, everyone.
People actually getting coal? Does this not gather coal? Did I not understand that correctly? Does this not get coal? Coal thumper will produce coal part. Oh, wait, what? Automatron can't refuel. So I have to have people work the coal piles and work on... Oh my days. Are you not... I'm really too cold. Oh, that's better. We got steelworks. We need steel to build steelworks, do we? No, just wood. I'm actually running out of people to work. It's kind of awkward. Are they actually on there correctly? Oh god, how long has this guy been waiting? Explore! Do you want to dismantle them? More coal than we can use. Only takes store cold. Cold? Coal. Maybe the coal one's the one of the ones we want to keep. Oh, that gets us wood. Well, you have come back because they have coal. Do you also have coal? Oh, you have 5 coal though. Can I turn that off? Yeah. God. It's too cold for you to work there, so you might as well work on steel. I can get tech. Where's my heat? Tech? Oh god. I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna lose the game. People are dying in the streets. I'll open an infirmary right away. Oh jeez. Book of Law, Faith, Evening Prayers, House of Healing. Husband will not only heal the sick, but also pray for them, giving them hope. Field kitchens.
New law! A new law!
Oh, jeez. Can we have that steel, please? Shrine is our next objective, because that's... Oops, nope, sorry. Let's pause. Not only pause, but I'm getting a bit. Yes, chuck that there. We're out of steel. One of these set to... Change this to wood. Grab these guys. It's not currently doing anything. You're waiting. You go to the American camp. I kind of need to lower discontent. Two wrongs broken, four imagined ships. Oh, that's my issue. Get some more shrines up in here. I'm gonna need to research for infirmary, so we need to get this. We need steel. We need steel for everything. I'm really lacking on this steel front. Someone's died. London's up to 40 people wanted to leave. Right, I want to build another shrine over here. We build an infirmary over here. That'll cover that. Two people have died. But Brian's... Okay, now we need to research this. So we need 25 steel. Okay. Drafting machines. More people died. Oh my days. So many people dying. It's because we've got nowhere to take care of the sick people. Breath of Hope, sir. People have started to leave personal charms, beads, and written prayers at shrines. It's offerings. Let's get some people off this. Then let's get some people off this. Get someone there. Get some engineers up here. And here. And here. Chuck this, these two here for now. What else did we need? We don't need to raise temperature of houses anymore because it's already been screwed up. Oh, the tech. Build an infirmary. So maybe we should build a steam hub back here. Maybe the infirmary should be on this side by these houses. And the church. Someone's died. How many people died now? 15 people. Oh, it's so much worse than last time I played. It's up to like 1 at this point. Don't know how long he's been hanging out here for. Someone else died. Restless group. Let him speak. A number of Londoners will rise by 16. Disperse the crowd. Requires active guards and even faith keepers. Okay, whatever. Peel kitchens. These are good for help people cope with cold. Speed this up. We want to get this done and get the infirmary out. If we could get back to work, that'd be great. Finish the American camp. Explore. The Americans are all dead. Take their resources and go towards the temporary settlement. Temporary settlement. Oh jeez, what's happening now? Writing on the wall. Send a cleric to reassure the people. Close this. Could we go back to work, please? Go back to work. You son of bitches, go back to work. Son of a bitches. Whoops. Oh my god, people! Stop this nonsense. Can we freaking have some fucking goddamn all my days? This is making me angry now.
Work time. Get moving.
I haven't even started researching infirmary. Oh my god, we need this. We're not gonna get this in time. We've lost the game. Seven hours. This is going to take 9 hours to research, and this has got 3 hours left on it. We're going to need to build these to try and keep people from having a mental breakdown. I think I might actually lose the game right now.
Night is coming. Put down.
You're out of the cold. Let's heat all the homes. Let's heat some homes for longer. You'll have to start heating 9 cold homes in 2 days and keep them here for 3 days. You have to heat. Let's heat some homes for longer. How cold are these homes? Oh my days. Is that a lust? No, not yet.